Hey, propellers, it's your pal Props. Let's look at number five from 47 Things I Learned. It says, tend a garden. You know, one of the best summers of my life was when I spent in the yard doing my best to live like my grandma Elvine. You know, and she was cool. She was super happy. She grew flowers, she cooked jam, she laughed a lot and worried very little. She made the most out of what she had. She was nice, and her garden was always just bursting with happy and yellow blossoms and hospitality. So here is my consideration challenge for you. It says, hey, sunshine, ask yourself, what are you cultivating now for others to harvest in the future? This is what I call the legacy move. This is for leaders and teachers and parents and community members. You've got a gift. You've got some knowledge. You've got some great skills. You've got something to teach because you worked really hard to learn those lessons. So how are you going to share that with the people, the community around you? These days, we can do that with the folks that are right next door. We can also do that with people who are halfway around the world simply by sharing our skills, our knowledge, our perspective, our wisdom. It's the legacy move. It's making the world a better place, not just for this generation, but for the next generation and the next generation and the next generation. So bring it. You get it. You got it. Go get them. I'm Dina Ebert, also known as Propeller Girl. I'll see you soon with more of the 47 Things I Learned. Thanks for being here.